cause we're gonna be legends. Gonna get their attention. What we're doing here ain't just scary. What's up, guys? I thought I'd do a little video on my current experiment, because I obviously said I'm going to do some ketogenic diet, change my diet, and I know many of you guys know how the ketogenic diet works. So basically, our bodies use glucose for energy, and the glucose comes from the protein and the carbohydrates that we intake into our bodies. It converts the carbohydrates into glucose and it uses it for energy. There's a problem there, as you could probably tell, we only intake a certain amount of carbohydrates. So eventually we can run out of those energy stores. So what keto effectively does is you go very, very low carb, under 30, 40 grams of carbs. It varies on person to person, and your fat intake goes very high. And then what happens is your body starts to produce ketones, and your body starts to use fat as energy. And as you all know, it's impossible to be 0% body fat. So we'll always have those energy stores available. So fat's always readily there to use. So the basic premise is, in a nutshell, I'm gonna go into another video to show what I'm eating, but a basic premise in a nutshell is really low carbs, moderate protein, very high fats, okay? It's very healthy for you as well, very, very healthy. And scientifically, it's actually been proven to improve a lot of medical conditions like Alzheimer's, dementia, epilepsy, if people suffer from epilepsy, because it switches the brain from using glucose into using fats, ketones. I'm not scientific, I'm not someone who researches, I'm really just more of a trial and error sort of person. So this is my trial. I'm bored of training at the moment. I'm not going for any competition. My fat's relatively low, so it's a good time to start testing and stuff. So I'm going to experiment in this for at least 30 days, maybe more, 35 days. I'm 2 days in, okay? And just really, really brief, I'll go through my meals in another video, but very briefly, 2,900 calories a day, 200 grams of protein, 210 grams of fat, 30 grams of carbs a day, okay? Still eating vegetables, still eating your greens, because that's important for your potassium and your sodium levels and your iron levels, to make sure that you're getting all those micronutrients. And remember, guys, it's not just macronutrients that we need to consume, it's micronutrients as well, okay? So 2,900 calories, my cardio at the moment is 45 minutes, I'm weight training 5 days a week. My weight training at the moment is very, very subdued. Okay, I'm not going heavy, I'm just getting a good pump and maintaining the muscle. I'm 208 to 210 at the moment, varies on different days, and I'm gonna see how this ketogenic diet goes, because there might be many or few guys that think you don't react well to carbs. Remember, I'm a carb man, I eat loads of carbs. Genuinely, my low day for me is 150 grams of carbs, so this is quite a big change. And 2 days in, I feel okay so far. Hunger is okay, and energy levels are absolutely fine, but we'll see what happens in the next few weeks to come. Stay tuned, guys, and I hope this helps someone, because if it's not at least beneficial to me, it can be educational to you guys. We can all learn, I'm always learning. I specifically wanted to try this for my health, and if I can learn another way of dieting people down, it's only going to benefit my clients that I work with and myself. So stay tuned, guys, and I hope you like it. That is 20 inches of fucking absolute girth. Peace.